in the year 2002. This book has been translated in several languages. It is a compilation of 51 short stories. It basically deals with the society and middle-class family problems. Author, through realistic stories, tries to illustrate the greatness of the Indian culture. She begins with a surreal student who secures state rank in high school. He is on the verge of giving up his studies since he offers him 300 rupees. He is given 300 rupees to maintain himself. He accepts the help but purposely returns the unspent money to the angelic donor. There are also few stories which really touches your heart, like a tribal chief in hilly area teaches the author that there is humility in receiving too. A sick woman remembers to thank her benefactor even from her deathbed. A student shows his gratitude to the author after receiving help from her in his bad times, and many more stories like these. On the whole book, Wise and Otherwise, A Salute to Life, is a fair, one-time reader gap which brings many of us face to face with some Indian class family problems. Dear friends, there are most of books written by Sudha Murthy available in our library. Out of that collection, I have read number 1, Mother and Avenue. Number 2, Something Happened to the Way to the Heaven. Number 3, Grandma's Baba Stories. And number 4, Mahashweta. Now, I would like to end with a small quote. Knowledge will bring you the opportunity to make a difference. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.